आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
ऑन दिस डे हृदयनाथ कुंजरू वॉज बोर्न इन द ईयर 1887। He was an Indian freedom fighter and public figure. He was also a seasoned parliamentarian, serving in various legislative bodies at the provincial and central level for nearly four decades.
He was a member of the Constituent Assembly of India from 1946 to 1950 that drew up the Constitution of India. He was also keenly interested in the international affairs and co-founded the Indian Council of World Affairs and the Indian School of International Studies. He breathed his last on the 3rd of April, 1978.